to do. Any video tips for me this weekend?
Make sure that you have some new tapes in there.
Oh, yeah.
Some new tapes.
I do. I've got a whole new camera. Good tip. Nate.
Yes,
Jim. What are you thinking about this weekend? Anybody on the U.S. team you're afraid of?
Well, I think that Jim is definitely going to lose.
With me?
That's my thoughts right there.
Well, I probably will lose, but regardless. What about you? When are you on?
I'm confident that I will win.
Okay. What time?
All right. Confidence.
Okay.
1:30.
Confidence is the key. Keep it up, buddy. You get all the people rolling in. Andrew Slater from Boston. Let's get a word with Andrew Slater. Andrew, you're coming off a big win there.
Yeah, for the U.S. Sorry about that. Yeah, so 10 years, more than 10 years playing in this for Canada. And my partner wanted to secure me for Wilmington. And then for the pandemic, it got canceled. So I'm true to my word. And it's going back to Wilmington in April. So we get to play some good matches.
Oh, so you used to play for Canada. Wow, and this is the first time playing
first
for
time
the U.S.?
Playing for the U.S.
Wow, there might be some contentious chat at your table tomorrow night.
Gordy Anderson was a trailblazer with that.
Oh, that's right. Gordy was the first.
I asked for professional advice last night.
Will you ever come back to Canada?
I might. When I retire.
All right. Well, good win. Good win, buddy. Well done. Nikki Todd is coming up next. Let's get a little word with her. Nikki, we've got a big match coming up here, you and Steph.
Yeah,
what do you
looking
say?
Forward to it,
Has
Jimbo.
Robin given you some advice?
Robin and I were just talking about how thrilled we are that you're here with your video camera.
Yeah, well, I was hired to do
video. Can't think of anything better.
Okay, good. Now, what's your game plan and what's your thought going into the first game?
I don't know. I'm on the left wall. So we're
you
just
should have
see
one
happens.
Thought.
Yeah, I just gave it to you.
What?
I'm on the left wall, so we're going to see what happens.
No, but your other thought that you always have.
The tin is small, the wall is tall. So remember, don't hit the tin at all.
Oh, nice.
Hey, look at Robin likes that one.
Oh, I love learning something new every day. That's a good one.
He texts me that most days.
Dean Brown's in from Bow Valley Club, Dean. Looking good, buddy. Serve again.
I think I need the room.
Usually has a pretty good serve.
Yeah.
That's a fine serve.
It was a little funny.
Guy squeaks it off and Molson lays down a winner. There's Nikki Todd. She smiles as she plays. She's going to run that one down. It's a nice little filly. Oh, and that's too good. Nikki Todd, take a bow. Well done. Okay, here we go. Just checking in with everybody. Peter, how's it going over here?
Okay.
Yeah, everybody's doing all right?
Nice to see you, bud.
Yeah, good to see you, too. Good to see you, pal. Just doing a little video. You know, checking in. There's beautiful Lynn. Nice to see you out. Jimmy Bruce. Everybody's here. Look at that. There's Pat Richardson. I heard Clive's coming off a good win.
One of the things that, Jimmy, one of the things that is probably
hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you doing?
It's Dick. Yeah, hey, good to see you, buddy.
Good to see you. Oh,
yeah, how you feeling? Good? You're looking good out there.
I don't know. I feel it.
Yeah, who won that first game?
They did, 15-14.
Whoa! Close. Hey, Ray!
Yeah.
Okay, well, have a good one, boys.
Thanks.
Oh, look at the beautiful Heather. Heather is back.
Hello.
Oh, Heather, look at your hair.
No,
I haven't seen you in so long.
Yeah, I know.
You look beautiful.
I'm scared that these things are going to show up on YouTube someday.
Oh, they might.
I know. Thank you.
Are you ready for the party tomorrow night? What are you wearing? Who are you wearing tomorrow night?
I am wearing, I don't know. Adidas.
What color?
No, I'm wearing like a silver shimmy thing.
Long shimmy or short shimmy?
Short shimmy.
Oh, you'll be
doing
those
shimmies.
Okay, and there are some single matches going on. It's Lapham Grant. No referees. All done with good sportsmanship. And we've got Maddie O'Connor, Canada, playing against Rachel from San Diego. They used to play at college. Maddie being at Columbia and Rachel was at Cornell. We're having some great rally, sir.
Oh,
back wall, Nick. Gotta love it.
Is that home field?
Woo! We're over here, just checking things out. Looks like Johnny Boynton is up there with Tim Griffin. What a team, Boynton and Griffin. Who are you picking? Who are you picking in this match?
Oh, I got to go with the Americans. You know, that reverse corner.
The Americans haven't lost. I don't know if they've lost any doubles yet. Let's watch the first rally here. Nice lob, call Tim Griffin. Takes it. Johnny, that's the shot. That's the shot he needs right there. Beautiful. Jeff Devil, any comments before your big match?
I just hope I can represent Canada well and get a win for us. That's about it.
Anybody you're afraid of on the U.S. team?
On my team?
No, the U.S. team.
The U.S. team, my softball opponent, Lee Scott. It sounds like he's pretty good, but I'll give it a go.
Good. Yeah. Good luck, buddy. Good luck.
Thanks.
And there's the captain, Kater and Gilles. Looking
Hi.
Lovely.
Gilles,
say a few words to all your fans. Come on now.
Oh, my gosh. Everyone, it's a great day to play some squad. Great energy.
It is wonderful.
What do you think of Alex
Happy
as the captain?
Here. Alex is doing a fantastic job as always.
He's the best. He's the best. Beautiful. Come on in there.
Excuse me,
hey, how you doing? We got Tammy and Heather McLean out here. Let's see how they're doing. Nice dig by Heather. Good high cross court. Oh, that was close to being out, but nice. Looks like a nice U.S. team dinner or lunch.
She's like, guest. We welcome her.
Oh, wow, that's nice. And where are y'all from?
We're from Boston. I'm from Boston. This is my first time.
Denver.
Boston.
Missoula, Montana. Well, Darby, Montana, actually.
Montana.
Yeah.
Wow, I love your sweater. Nice and colorful. Speaking of colors, you all got a nice outfit picked out for the big party tomorrow night?
Oh, yeah.
Indeed, we do.
Yeah, it's going to be a good party.
I had to get friend approval. We have to show everybody what we're wearing.
Yes.
It's okay. And appropriate.
Okay.
And
good. I like that. Well, we'll check it out tomorrow night.
Yes.
And there's the two guys that thumped us. Todd Anderson and Kumar Dasani. Well played, boys.
Well, thank you.
Well done.
You
good match. Good match.
Thank you.
We got Dean and Honger. They were up 2-1. Hey, let's talk about that. You're up 2-1.
And this then wasn't meant to be, Jim. It was not meant to be. Now, they had to win it.
Apparently, the guy in the right wall got real hot or something.
Got hot. Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah. Oh, well. Nick or tin, Jim. You know how it is.
Nick or tin. And it was mostly Nick's, I guess.
It was mostly.
Oh, boy. Oh, well. Well, good match anyway, boys. UJ, what about your partner?
What can I say, Jim?
What can you say? Don't say anything. Look at this, October 29th, a beautiful sunny Saturday morning for the 100th Lapham Grant going on here at the beautiful Cricket Club. What a day. Let's see what's going on here. Take a little shot of the sign. And there's the beautiful Lapham Grant sign. 100 years. Timmer! Hey, Timmer!
Good morning.
Oh, what a day. The cricket is doing an amazing job.
Thank you.
This is Tim Beauvert, chair of the 100th Lapham Grant.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
What do you got to say?
It's gone smoother than I had hoped. So,
nice.
I'm very pleased. The staff and everyone's done a marvelous job of getting ready for this weekend. Cooperation from the States has been fantastic, so it's running smoothly.
The meal last night was spectacular.
Thank you. I
Pick roll.
Good too. Yeah,
I loved it. Yeah. Now, are you ready for the dancing tonight?
I got my dancing shoes ready.
Who would you say on this year's Canadian team is the best dancer?
Molson Roberts.
Oh, he is. That's true. I've got video of that.
But only if he's in his socks.
Okay.
He doesn't do very well in shoes.
What about the U.S. guys? They're not really known for the dancing, are they?
Catherine Cobb would be up top of my list, but that's...
I'll see if I can get her on my dance cut.
All right.
All right, Timmer. Well, good job, buddy.
Thanks, Jimbo.
Okay. Hey, there's Robert Hong. Robert, listen, you had a tough one yesterday, you and Dean Brown. But are you going to bounce back today? Have you played yet?
No, I already lost today, too.
Oh, you did. Oh, okay, Robert. Well, are you playing again?
Yeah, I'm playing once more.
Okay, one more. Come on.
Redemption.
Okay, get the last one. Get the last one. some good interviews at the Torch Center. There's Steve Heisey. Stevie boy. Andrew Slater.
My friend.
Walking around. Slater, you probably chalked up another win this morning, did you?
Yes, sir.
Well,
yes,
we could use those on the Canadian side. So maybe what's it going to take to get you back to Canada? Is it a money thing? Could it be a woman? What can we do?
All of the above.
All of the above. All okay, above. I'll get working on
women
that.
Women and money.
Women and money. Yeah. All right. Ladies, ladies, any volunteers?
Sure.
All right. Okay, there we go. There we go.
Charleston, South Carolina.
Oh, sorry, what's your name?
Catherine Cobb.
Oh, Timbo Verge said you're the best dancer on the U.S. team.
I love awards. So
wow, okay.
Accept it.
Well, we're going to be watching you tonight on the dance floor.
Woo!
All right. The stadium court is packed. Look at this stadium court. It is just packed. Let's see who we've got here. Oh. Got Marcy, and I think that's Kelly Carew. The lady that lost her phone yesterday, so I don't know if she found it, but hopefully she did. And there's Susan Sambrook. Look at her. I wonder how many photos she takes over the weekend. I bet you she's taking thousands. Thousands. We'll find out later. Anyway. Hey, Greg, what's the match score out here? You know? Cross court. That's her back. Here comes Marcy with a reverse. Carved it in there. Beautiful reverse by Marcy Sear, Team Canada. And serve. Oh, nice low winner. It's a beauty. American crowd reacts to that. Is out this morning early. There's Normie and Tracy, the whole gang is here. Sambrook out here. Oh, there's Susan, the beautiful Susan Sambrook. Susan, I was wondering, how many photos would you take over the course of a weekend like this?
Oh, I have taken 1,500 thus far.
Okay, I said thousands, so you could hit 3,000.
Go to three.
Yeah, by tonight, especially with all the nice outfits tonight. You had a nice outfit on last night. 1,500 photos, wow. Bart's a machine. How old is he now?
59.
When's the big 6-0?
December.
December, wow. He's in fine shape. Bart Sambrook, 59 years old. Moving like a 20-year-old out there. All four guys way above the short line. Who's the guy he's playing with? Oh, yes, 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 I know him, yeah, for sure. Met him. See, from Kitchener, I think?
Montreal.
Oh, he's an NFL guy. Oh, okay. Okay. Good call, good call. Could have been a stroke there. What are they going to say? They're talking about it. 11-12. Okay, thank you. 11-12. Canada hanging on to a slim 1-point lead. Thank you. Match ball.
14-12.
Oh, there it is. Three straight points at the end. And the crowd is. We have no time. And up next, we got Jay Nix. Jay Nix, good luck. Any predictions? Any predictions?
For me?
Yeah.
I won't get injured.
For your match. It's you and Brian Hong, right?
I will not get injured.
Okay. BioSteel, that's intimidating.
You got to do it, right?
Yeah.
Do it in my electrolytes.
BioSteel.
Yeah, BioSteel electrolytes. This is going to keep me going.
Okay,
all day.
Okay.
Singles, doubles, okay. Another double.
We need a win. We need a win.
I know. We need every win we can get.
This is a pivotal match. Yours right here.
You heard it first here.
Okay. BioSteel. All right, Jay Nix. He's going to bring it home. There's Bob Ferguson. He's the finance guy. Everybody paid up, Bob? Because now's the time to tell.
Yeah,
right
everybody
here.
Is paid up.
Okay, that's
good. We're good. Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, good, good. I'm glad to hear that. Danny Pellucci, he's looking like Santa Claus now that December's coming up. Hey, Santa. Oh, how you doing, buddy?
It's coming off after Christmas.
Oh, it looks good, Danny. Leave it on. Well, yeah, after Christmas.
Right after Christmas.
They're all tanned up. Were you down south?
No, I walk the dog every day.
Oh.
Outside.
Nice. Good for you, buddy.
See, I'm staring at your eyes.
Looking good. Looking good. Oh.
Did very well.
Hey, how are you?
Eddie Brack, you're getting some, you're giving to the captain a little bit of advice?
Oh, we're lots of advice. He needs it.
Yeah, because we're down. I think we need some big wins.
We do.
I know.
We do. That was a tough, but that was a tough.
I know.
He's a very generous guy. He likes to be hospitable.
And, he's very know, giving. You know.
Yeah. Right. He's just deconstructing my swing. Any pointers on my swing?
Well, a lot of good shots on your swing.
Oh, good.
What did he say?
A lot of good shots.
Oh, a lot of good shots. All right.
I'm feeling great.
All right. Good work.
Thank you.
Eddie and the captain cut there. Beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
There's Big Tim Griffin. Have a nice chat with this lovely lady. What's your name?
Julie Hill.
Julie Hill. All right, Julie. Well, nice to see you, Julie. Looking good, guys. Yesterday, Tim Griffin was telling me that Michael Pierce was the best left waller of all time. All time. I'd like to find out a bit more about him. Okay, and we got Nathan Drew over here with Sonia. Oh, they were at the Pan. What is it? The Pan Pacific?
Yeah.
How was it?
It's good.
Yeah, comfy? Nice. Nate, did you play singles yet?
I'm about to.
Oh, baby. I'm going to get some of this on video. Any predictions?
Loss. I'm going to predict I'm going to lose.
Oh, no, don't say that.
Well, yesterday I predicted I was going to win, and it was the other way.
That's true. Yeah, reverse psychology. So let him get up to love.
That's it.
Yeah, maybe, eh? Okay, here's Pat Richardson. He is the scheduler of the event.
Well, where? Put them at noon, so it's straight across. You don't have
a, put them at noon?
Well, then.
Because that's when they'll probably go on, you're saying?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just easy. You don't need to have an extra problem.
Here's the master scheduler, Pat Richardson. And you're just doing a little shuffling around now?
Well, it's a very executive position.
Al Hunt thought you were out to get him because he gave him such an early match time.
Well, this is my chance to get even with people who've been difficult and awkward with me for years.
Nice, I like that.
I try to take the high road, but it turns out it's very... I'm not up to taking the high
You
road.
Keep it up. I like vengeful. I'm all for vengeful schedule.
Right. These are my opportunities, and I think in the future they'll keep them in line better.
Yes. Agreed. And Robin is learning all this from you.
Master.
You're like the Yoda of the master schedulers.
Grasshopper.
It is time for you to schedule. Good work, boys. Good work. Hey, guys. Hey, boys. Okay, we got, that was a hell of a match. We got Bart. Where are you from, Bart?
New York City.
Bart and?
Robert.
Yeah. It was tough to get it over your head, but you guys were down, I think, 11-12 in the fifth.
12-9 in the fifth.
Oh, 12-9 you were down.
Yeah.
And then you just ran off a few beauties at the end. Oh,
it was
man.
A lot of fun. This guy.
Now, are you going to party hard tonight?
Well, I think we'll be done, so we'll see.
Okay, so you're going to come up.
We're going to have a good time. My first time. I don't know what these parties are like.
Oh, can you dance?
We'll see.
All right. Well, look forward to seeing you boys on the dance floor. All right.
Cheers.
Good work, guys. They seem like nice fellas. Good guys. Oh, and here's the losing team right here. Brev Bart, tough one. You're up 12-9 in the fifth. I just talked to those guys. They felt like they were a little fortunate to bring it back. You guys were hitting a few winners. And then it all changed.
It evens out, Jim. Yeah. You know,
it's a game of doubles, eh?
They were up 14-9 in the fourth.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, yes, they were up 14-9 in the fourth. So, you know.
Wow. So they had a bunch of match balls in the fourth.
They had a bunch of.
Whoa. Well, that's a hell of a comeback. Good job. Great play.
Thanks, Jim.
Well done. Canadian team was down 2-1. And it was a close fifth, but they've ran out to a nice lead. 12-7 in the fifth. Owen Marcy with a nice little roller. Inside out, it's 13-7. 13-7. 2 points away from the win. Saying she didn't call that. Okay. So it's 8-12 now, 8-13. Okay, there was some kind of discussion, but we're back. Oh, there's a nice frame winner. What a frame winner. Take that one. And that could be match ball coming up now. We're either at 13 or 14.
But I tell you what, Sam Howe would have come a close second.
I'd agree with that.
Okay. Michael Pierce first, Sam Howe second. I wish I would have seen those guys play.
Mudge and Wait and those guys.
Yeah, forget about those guys, yeah.
No.
All right. Okay, boys. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Good to see you, Peter. It's Johnny Jackson. Is all tied up?
No, I let you down.
Okay, come on. Let's go, boys.
You mean 25 minutes.
Okay, 25 minutes. I'll be back for the fifth.
Yeah, perfect.
Clive Caldwell, Brian Murray.
What's the score of the match?
1 for the Americans.
9-8.
Yeah, nice drop. Good job, Brian. Oh, that's tight. That is darn tight. Wow. And a perfectly executed reverse. Oh, another nice roller there by Jay Nix.
These are ancient.
Be close to finishing off this match.
All right, boys.
Another air by the right waller. Seen a few tins lately.
Is it?
for Canada. There's a sweep. Nice lob by Jay Nix. And a reverse post winner. Woo! Oh, and a little hug. Very nice. Okay, so I think it's one love for the U.S. team. Got Tara and Steph playing. Nice shot by Stephanie Hewitt. Another beauty. We got Nathan Drew here. What's the score of the match? A good little crowd watching here. Diane Naughton and Sully, Josh. Oh, nice shot, Nate.
Double eight. Woo!
That was the end of the game. Who won that game? I missed the last point. Who won that?
Really won that. Really won.
America.
Okay, all right.
Oh, hi, Jimmy.
Hello, Jimmy. Yeah, Diane Naughton's here. No, always lovely to see you, Diane.
Oh, likewise, Jim.
Yeah. Please say hello to the beautiful Holly for us, too. She's doing so great.
I will. Thank you.
Yeah. Awesome. Awesome. 12-13. Canada's up 2-1. In the fourth game. Oh, 13-0. I went for it.
So you say what?
Yeah, we good crowd up here.
Let's go, Canada.
Yeah, not too bad. 13-0.
Are taking it, and all you people come to the smithy next week.
Yes, I'll be there. I'll be there. Dennis, what do you got to say, buddy? How you doing? All right?
Terrific.
Yeah, good.
I love watching your podcast.
Some of my funny videos.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm glad. And now you're going to be in one.
Oh no.
So this is your day to shine. Now, out of all the, you'll be coming to the party tonight.
Yes.
Out of all the Canadians, who do you think is the best dancer?
Well, it was the late Mike McBean.
Oh, that's, yeah, you're right, yeah. Mikey.
Unfortunately, we said goodbye to him.
I know. My wife had many beautiful dances with Mike. I got some great photos of it. But, well, you might.
I don't think so.
Well, we'll see you tonight.
No stack on
you, Jim. All right, I'll see you next weekend, too. Dean, I just heard the fire alarms going off at the Bull Valley. Do you have an update for us?
Yeah, Darren's got it handled. Don't worry about it.
Okay. He's going to get it put out.
Oh, it's Darren.
You're going to trust Darren?
Yeah, exactly.
You know, I forgot to count these stairs again, but it's way easier going down. Oh, there's Al. Good try, Al. It was a tough match.
Jimbo.
What do you say?
We suck.
Well, you had them in that fourth.
Fourth.
Just couldn't quite close it out. Yeah, he just kind of let up a little bit.
We let up here, see what's going on.
And that was it.
Took advantage of it.
Yeah, Mick, what do you got to say, Mick? That was quite the shot you hit at the end. Was that an intentional two-wall post into the crack?
Definitely, yes. Absolutely okay. On purpose, not.
Okay. That was a close match. You guys dug out of a big hole in the fourth.
Momentum change.
Big. That was a big bad on our part.
A few unforced errors let us back in there, so I think we're a little bit lucky too.
Yeah, how'd you do?
Well, it was a great match to watch. A lot of fun. A lot of fun. See you, boys.
Sorry, guys. I'll talk about it.
We've got the bagpiper. What do you call a female bagpiper?
Bagpiper.
Okay, a female. We have a lovely lady who's a bagpiper. What's your name?
Tracy.
Tracy, and what kind of intro will you be playing tonight?
I will be playing tunes that they all know.
Okay.
It's fun to do that. Something quite nice and quick, a march.
Oh, nice.
I usually play Scott and the Brave because everybody knows that.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Well,
I'll probably play a couple because we're going to be walking right around the dining room.
Oh, is that what we do? We go for a big walk, everybody?
No, just the head table.
Oh, the head table,
yeah,
okay.
Piping in the head table.
Who's at the head table? Like the captains and...
We should ask Cliff.
Yeah, I don't even know who's at the head table. Wow, how about that? The bagpiper herself, Tracy, the bagpiperess. Hey, Maddie, look at Maddie. Oh, that's a nice shot with the balloons at the top of the stairs. Wait, do a pose, Maddie. I'll take a photo. Yeah, I can take a photo with my camera as well. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I like that. So, Maddie, who are you wearing tonight?
Zara.
It's a great store.
One of my favorites.
Beautiful. Let's get a shot. Look at Marcy Sear. Oh, Marcy. Who are you wearing tonight, Marcy?
I don't know the designer, actually.
Well, it's beautiful.
So
beautiful.
Much.
Very nice. It's long and it's flowy. Whoa! Hoochie mama. Look at everybody here. Whoa, Bridget.
Interesting and failed.
Wow, you did beautiful. You won it for the Lawrence Wilkins. setting up now for the Canadian team. Kelly Carew is trying to jostle into the front there. I think she's getting in trouble. Oh, look at it. Look at Heather McLean. She is shimmering. Shimmy, shimmy. Here comes Smith coming down right down the middle. Beautiful and very nice. Oh, a great looking group. Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Here they come. Oh, yeah. Woo!
Down through the years. We thank you for the gift of friendship and the bond of common culture and sport that has united us for 100 years. We thank you for the enduring legacy that is recognized, cherished, and celebrated tonight. Father, thank you for those who have gone before, for their leadership, dedication, and commitment to international sport, which we celebrate. Now, as we enjoy this evening and the joyful conversation around the tables, I pray that you will bless the food, the richest of conversation, and may we each cherish the deep friendships that are recognized this weekend through the centenary gala event. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Alex, good job, Alex. Amen, Peter. Amen.
Thanks very much for the mic.
Good job, buddy. Good job. Well said. Well spoken.
Oh, I got the mic.
Where's the... Maybe you want to sing a song.
Tim.
Why don't you sing a little
song?
You got a good voice.
I can't sing.
I thought you could sing something.
Losing my voice.
Just say bon appetit.
Bon appetit. Okay. That's a good idea. Tim.
Peter's got the mic.
I'd like to acknowledge our pros. We're very proud here. What we consider, we have the best pros in the world. Nikki Todd and Robin Clark. We're very fortunate. I'd like to acknowledge the cooperation, tremendous cooperation we've had from the U.S., Danny Dolan and Peter Dunn. Thank you for your job, especially so thank you guys. Similarly, the Lapham Grant Committee from Canada, people like John Hungerford, Michael Hobart, John LaHoop. It's been tremendous the support we've had, so thank you very much. In the program, you will have seen the names of our sponsors and many patrons. We could not stage an event like this without their support. So please take a moment to read them again and thank them because they made this all happen. So thank you for your generosity. 100 years, it's amazing. Two countries competing in a sport continuously for 100 years, it's a record for racket sports. How did we get here? Leadership. Can I ask the captains of this year's teams to please stand? Captain or co-captain or a chairman of a Lapham Grant event to please stand. History matters. A side story. Bill Richards, a lifetime member here, 90 years old. He used to do all the recording of Lapham Grant events. 90 years old, he sent me a small check because he wanted to contribute to this weekend. Mm. His father played in the Lapham Grant. He's 90 years old. That's history. One of our lovely Canadian ladies, Karen Levine, asked that we dedicate the first dance tonight to the late, great Mike McBean. Yeah. Michael was a heck of a dancer, even at 90, and was always, always first on the dance floor. Unfortunately, we have lost too many of our family over the last several years. Their pictures are in the program. I ask you to remember them tonight, because they are here with us in spirit. And God bless them all. Finally, I'd like to thank my committee, who have worked tirelessly to make this happen. They've been terrific. I ask you to stand, please, my committee. Squash events. We hope that you leave this weekend with great memories, new friends, renewed old friendships, and great memories. God bless you all. Play up.
It's like herding sheep, you guys. My name is Gordon Anderson. I've been asked by Tim Brevard to say a few
words. Where is Gordy?
On behalf of the players that both the U.S. and Canada, of course, that are here. It's an honor for me to be able to say a few words.
Yeah, Gordy! Yeah, Gordy!
That's what happens. I don't know which country that was from. Because I am, I'm kind of a little mixed up with my history of the game of squash. With everybody here, and I see a lot of people that are involved in their clubs and their country, their cities, and it's such a great honor to see everybody here in this format. I spent my first 36 years in Toronto, and not only in Toronto, but at this club. So I learned my junior squash here, so it's kind of fun to come back at 72 years old. And anyways, that's 36 years. So then I all of a sudden decide, now the border, and I went all across. And now for the next 36 years, I was in Buffalo, New York, and I became an American, Canadian. And it was no problem because I always wanted to go to Princeton University as a squash player. But my marks weren't good enough. So that was no good, and I don't want to tell you where I went, but I wanted to be number one in Canada as an amateur player. Anything, as we all go along, we all have our little things that we did, and then I wanted to be a pro, and I became a pro, and took on Sharif Khan for years. It was just an interesting thing that now here I am back, asked to be captain of the U.S. team to pick 20 65-year-old guys to play in this Lapham Grand. And Vincent Taylor's here. He's probably one of the older guys here at the dinner. Vincent. Remarkable guy, Vincent. And he remembers everything more than I do, but he said that I played my first Lapham Grand in 1973, And I was number one Canadian squash singles player against Jay Nelson. And I can remember it like yesterday, because I can't remember what I did yesterday, but I can remember that. You know, you have this recall of memories of tournaments and players and friends. So here at 73, I go, oh, it's 2022, and Mike Pierce and I are picking 20 guys, 65 and over from the U.S. Well, okay, what's the format? And I know the format, but the idea is that you're supposed to pick pick players so that by the end of it, it's pretty equal. Well, what does that mean? You pick the best 20 in the U.S., best 20 in Canada. So Mike Manley is the captain of the 65 and over guys, and he said, well, Gordon, have you got your team yet? I go, yeah, I'm getting really close now, and so on. Mike and I, we're ready to give it to you. Well, he wanted me, and obviously, to give the names of the 20 guys before he gave any Canadian guys. So I gave him the names and so on. That's the thing about being the host of this tournament. You have control. So Wilmington next year has control. So I gave him the names and he goes, don't worry, Gordon, we'll make it equal. And I go, well, I've got good players at the top, middle are okay, and the bottom guys are guys that never like to go to this event year after year. And surprisingly enough, it's funny that the important part about this tournament is who runs the tournament, and Tim and Pat Richardson and so on, they are so good at running tournaments. They this club, this club is as good a club as you could ever see in North America for three doubles courts, everybody together, socializing, the whole thing is as good as you're going to get, and I know Wilmington will do a good job, so it's really fun to see everybody play. And in closing, good luck to, I think things are close, but I'm not too sure which country I'm in favor of right now. Whoever wins, I win. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, I'm in a little meeting room here, and earlier I saw the guitar player. There he is.
Caught me.
I'm doing the video for the Lapham Grant tournament. And what's your name?
My name's Gary.
Gary. Well, thanks for coming out tonight. So what kind of music will we be expecting?
It's rock and roll / R&B.
Oh, nice. Awesome.
Dance.
Well, I think you'll get a lot of dancers on the floor tonight. Where's the rest of the band?
They were over there in the corner, so... Okay.
How many are there of you?
There's five.
Five? Five-piece band? All guys?
Yes.
Okay, awesome. And what's the name of the band?
Big Racket.
Big Racket, well, there you go. Perfect name.
All right.
You sure you didn't make that up just for tonight?
No.
Okay, that's your name. All right, Big Racket it is. All right, Gary, thank you. Big Racket. Hey, I wonder what's down here. Oh, this is the bar. Hey, there's all the wine in there. Here's the bar right here. Having a look at the bartender. Hey, what's your name?
Fabio.
Fabio. Hey, listen, thanks for everything tonight, Fabio.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, good man, buddy. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Great service. Okay, that's Fabio and Gary warming up. Look at this. Never been in here. Some pretty cool books. A Bibliography of Cricket. Oh, it is the Cricket Club. Cricket's Strangest Matches. I wonder what would constitute a strange match in cricket. The Pictorial History of Cricket. Is this open? Oh, no, it's not. Or is it? Did you just pull? I don't want to pull too hard. Oh, no, it's locked. Okay, good thing I didn't pull too hard. Anyway, looks like a lot of cricket stuff. Edge of Glory, Love of Ice Skating. I've never been in here. All the years I've been. Oh, look at these old books here too, eh? Galleries. Oh, TSC. What else we got here? Here's a kind of a historical letter of some sort. International Figure Skating, Olympic Games. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. This is the meeting room. We should call it the library. Okay. Anyway, let's see where the rest of the band is. Hey, how you doing? Hey, boys, you ready for that kiss yet or what?
Soon.
Oh, there we go. I love it.
I love this guy.
Beautiful. I love that guy, too. I love both of you guys.
Thank you.
I think they really did kiss. Your first time playing?
This is my second time.
Second
the first
one.
Was
all
in
right.
London, Ontario.
Nice. And you know where the very first Lapham tournament was held?
Yeah, I actually do. I'm not going to tell you, though.
Oh, okay.
You should know this.
Okay, well.
I know. It was in your program.
Yeah, it was in the program. Strani, you know, right?
The University Club. Right?
That's right. Strani. Okay, 100 points for Strani. He takes the lead.
Strani read the program.
I read the program.
This guy's always been so serious.
Is that Jackson?
Jackson,
you're wearing your hair a lot different now. I didn't even recognize you. It looks good. Yeah, let's see the back. Yeah, you got really nice and short hair in the back. Looks good.
He got a cut today.
Oh, really? That's good hair, man. You got some good hair. I like that. Let's get a close-up of that as well.
Brian said you can't stop it. You cannot stop it.
We got a question you have to about.
Okay, who this year was voted the best dancer on the Canadian women's team? Mrs. Griffin?
This is the great Mrs.
And what's your name?
Darka.
Darka?
Yes.
Oh, very pretty. I'm Jim.
Hi.
Very nice to meet you.
Yes, Mr.
Nice
Grand Corporate. He was for like 90 years or something like that.
I just hit 36.
Did you really?
Yeah, can you believe it? Crazy.
Well, you've done a great job.
Oh, thank you, Jim. Thank you. You guys have fun tonight?
Lovely.
Yeah, another great night, wasn't it?
Really fun.
And that band is so good.
The band's incredible.
Really good. Yeah. Well, nice to meet you, Doug.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, take care, guys.
Glad you got that on record.
I've got that on record right there. And how many fine years have you two been married?
45.
45 years. Wow. When's your anniversary?
January 15th.
So you're coming up to 46.
Yes.
46.
Wow.
That's right.
All right. Well, many more years.
Thank you.
Happiness. And good health. All right. See you, guys.
Get up.
So a lot of guys have moved down here. Watching a baseball game. Look at this, eh? Houston up 5-1. This is game two, but anyway. Hey, guys. Hey, Coluccio. How's it going, buddy?
That's
my favorite name of all. Favorite name in the whole tournament.
I know you.
So look at the guy. This is beautiful. Where did you ever get that suit? I love it.
This one was purchased in Australia, so I wish they would have it in Canada.
Wow. It is perfect.
Going, but,
so you got it in Australia?
Yeah.
You were there and you got it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's
good
really
job.
Good. It was to celebrate this 100th anniversary.
Yeah.
Lapham Grant.
Perfect.
Sports tournament, so it's the closest as I can come with.
Oh, it's a great celebration. How's the inside lining? Is there a nice lining inside?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's check it out.
Pretty good. There's the lining.
There's a lot of buttons on that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, nice. Very nice.
Lining.
Purple lining. Beautiful.
Yeah, purple lining. And then, you know,
yeah.
Comes with the...
Beauty.
Matching tie.
Tie. Awesome.
Yeah, we're all good.
Good job. What's your name?
Brian.
Brian. Okay. Yeah. Thanks, Ryan.
All right. No problem.
Good job, buddy. Oh, and there's the fine gentleman giving me my non-alcoholic beer. Thank you very much, sir.
My pleasure, sir.
Burn, baby, burn, destroy.
Thank you.
it's about 4 in the morning, and they had some trouble with the bus, but I think they got it going. Let's go inside and check it out. See if they're still partying in here. Oh, they got some good music going. Looks like they're behaving themselves, heading home on a beautiful night at the cricket club. October the 30th, I guess it is now. Yeah, sure is. Good night, everyone.
Morning, everybody. Jim Patton here at the beautiful Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club. But we're not here for any of those sports. We're here for squash. That's right, the 100th Lapham Grant. It's Sunday, October 30th, one day before Halloween. Kind of a chill in the air, but a beautiful day at the beautiful club. They've done an amazing job hosting, and my voice a little hoarse from all that shout last night in the dance floor, but just wanted to give a couple of quick shout-outs for the dance contest last night. I'd have to give the men's award to Rich Usher Jones. He used to teach swing and jive back at Queen's University. I just learned that. And Dean Brown was very good, very dramatic and emphatic. He was hydromatic. He was moving pretty well. And then there was another guy that I didn't know, but we'll have to find out. But he was also very good. This guy could swing, he could jive. He was having the time of his life. But those were the three guys that stood out. The women, oh, so many women. Marcy Sear was great. There was another smaller lady I didn't know. And she had some real good moves. But Maddie O'Connor, she was dancing on sunshine. She is sunshine. So many great dancers out there. But if I think of some more, I'll let you know. But let's go back in. We got brunch going on a beautiful Sunday.
Okay, here we go. We got Normie and Timmer. And Tim, you spoke very well last night.
Thanks, Jim.
I think you picked out all the important points.
Thank you.
They did a fabulous job. It was a great, great weekend. Cheers, buddy.
Cheers, pal.
Caesar.
All right. Well done.
Thank you.
Boys. And what a band. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, they're my favorite.
Oh, boy. Big racket. Hey, there's Nate Dude. I didn't see you on the dance floor last night.
Oh, I was out there.
Oh, were you?
It was quick. It was a quick appearance.
Oh, I missed you because you've got moves. Nate's got some moves.
You should have seen them on the bus.
Oh, yeah. That was a good bus ride. It's a nice party bus.
Well, don't encourage us.
Okay, we got the pouring of the beer in the cups here, Timmer. Some nice frothy beer in there. Looking pretty good. Andrew? Hey, Mikey, what do you got on your tie there? Those elephants?
That's right.
Yeah, what's the significance of that? Is that...
There is no significance.
Oh, okay. Nothing to do with how much you eat for brunch.
Not that I recall.
Okay, good. You must be very pleased.
Well, I thought it went extremely well. Mm-hmm. Everybody seemed to have an amazing time last night. Party was great. Band was awesome. Drinks were flowing.
I didn't see you on the dance floor.
I was on the dance floor for a lot of the night.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe I do have
review the footage.
Okay, I'll review the footage. Marcy, you were voted in the top three dancers from the party last night.
I would like some dance lessons from Richard Usher Jones.
I know.
Actually.
Well,
so I'm actually going to ask him if I can get him to host at the Ontario Mix.
That would be awesome. He used to teach, right?
I know. We want a dance instructor for the Mix.
Yeah. He won the men's last night. He won the men's last night.
Oh, really? Right?
Yeah. Honorable mention to Dean Brown.
Oh, yes, very much so.
And Mike Phelps. Yeah. Because he also knows how to jive and swing a bit. But
it's a great night.
I'm a little bit sore from last night.
Well, you were moving well, Mars. Moving well.
First one.
Hey, Ann, how are you feeling after all that dancing last night?
Very good. Thank you very much.
That was awesome. Good job. Well done.
What happened to church?
Dylan Patterson.
Thanks, Aaron. God, it feels so long since we've been in this room. So, on behalf of the American team, we would like to thank the Canadians for putting on an incredible weekend with wonderful hospitality, good food, great drinks, good service, great camaraderie. So to Tim, to Alex, all the captains on the Canadian side, to Pat Richardson for all the scheduling that you did, Pat, wherever he is, if he's
there.
Oh, there he is. Oh, Pat, thank you so much. If anyone ever is on a math problem or an algorithm or something they need to solve, Pat Richardson, I have all of his contact information. He's available from 6 in the morning until about 11:30 in the evening. And he really did God's work this weekend. It was great getting to know you over our conversation staff. My counterpart, Alex Carter, is one of the most fun guys I know, and a really good squash player because he beat half of our team. And Alex, if Alex is here, thank you for hosting us, for being an amazing counterpart. We look forward to hosting you guys soon, and thank you so much for having us. And Tim, on the whole weekend for herding all the sheep on your side of the border. We really appreciate all the hard work and effort you guys have put into making the 100th Lapham Grant a successful weekend. So Tim, thank you so much. In store for everyone here. We're going to be drinking some beverages out of some beautiful trophies. But for the moment, we're gonna announce the 2022 Finkelman.
Yeah.
And we're going to invite up
L.A. Ray.
L.A. Ray to come tell the tale.
I didn't win it.
There were a lot of very, very, very strong contenders this year, but this one takes a cake.
Oh, it does. So yeah, everyone, you know, the culprit this time isn't, if Bob's here, forgive me, Bob, but, you know, Bob Mosier is a smart, intelligent, university-educated man. He's run these things before. He's run the Copa Wadsworth for the American team, etc. Shows up in Toronto, of course, for what? One of the best things we've done for 3 years for this sport. He show up for the Lapham Grant. He goes straight from the airport to, drives past the 401, drives past the exit for the cricket, ends up at the TRC downtown off of Wellesley Street, knocks on the door because it's a key club, as you know, at the TRC. And what a welcoming bunch of guys. I think we counted 15 or 16 TRC members here tonight. They welcomed him with open arms, and Bob said, I'm here for the Lapham. And you're in the wrong place, Bob, obviously. I came in from California, but you know the TRC, a bunch of guys around the bar. Come on in, have a beer. Six, seven beers later, they pumped him up full of beer, put him in a cab, and sent him off to the cricket for his match. So, well done, TRC guys. Well done, Bob Mosier. Thank you, Bob, here, but TRC, I'm sure you can have your revenge, Bob.
Nice job.
Further to the Finkelman, which what sealed it for Bob was
He showed up for his match yesterday on the upper doubles courts, and I had to say, Bob, do you realize you have your shorts on backwards? It was very obvious. The fly was in the back, the pockets were wrong, the strike was across the front. So anyway, it went unchanged, but I think he deserves a finger with this. Yeah.
In 6 months, we're going to have the Lapham in Wilmington, so you all can start practicing and preparing for your Finkelman performances then. We're going to invite up all the Lapham Grant players from the United States side to come have a celebratory drink out of the trophy. And we need some young guys to also help us hold the trophy, too. So BG and Bart and James and Robert, Liam and Taylor and Mick and Jay, please come up and Chris and Todd and Todd.
First thing you climb a tree. Or sit silently and listen to our thoughts. With illusions of someday cast in a golden light, no dress rehearsal. This is our life. That's when the hornets got me, and I had a feverish dream. With revenge and doubt, tonight we smoke them down. You are ahead by a century. You are ahead by a century. You are ahead by a century.
Grab the mic in a second. But we've been so honored to have such an elite and wonderful community of women's squash players come up and play with us this year. I think we've, you know, had an opportunity to make some fantastic relationships and have some good squash and have some good fun. Can I see your name?
So what I would like to say is thanks to Tracy and Vaughn, the U.S. captains. They were fantastic. And we had a great match. I'm not sure who saw it. It was 8:30 in the morning yesterday. You didn't see it. Anyway, that was great fun. Thank you. And now we'd like to invite our team to come up and
you don't have to drink anything out of the thing, okay?
Maybe a team.
Done in terrific
response, and I'm I'd like to thank everybody, and Tim especially. What a great job you've done.
Here, here.
I'd just like to add to thank the Greek Club, Tim, and all the committee that put this thing together. As Michael said, it's all about the sportsmanship this weekend. The competition was very well matched this year. Gordy was scared the hell out of us when he said his first list of players. Anyway, thanks for a wonderful weekend, and thank you for coming.